Assalamu alaikum friends, welcome to our YouTube channel, and I hope that you people would be fine. Today in this tutorial we would be learning how to install or download the 8085 simulator. So basically 8085 simulator is a learning purpose software in mind that the 8085 simulator software is designed. It helps in getting started easily with the example codes for the assembly languages and also help us learn the architecture playfully. It also provides a trainer kit as an appealing functional alternative to real hardware. The users can write assembly code easily and get results quickly without even having the actual hardware. So it is completely a graphical user interface software. So as you people know that 8085 is Intel's most famous earliest central processing unit microprocessor. So it's a great platform to learn and get all your academics done. So in this video we would learn how to install and download. So before going further, I would request you to please subscribe to my channel, and of course you must like this video. So moving further, I'm having a website that is visited in my browser, 8085simulator.github.io. So it is a good website if you want to learn, and here are some screenshots of the software and how to run the. So here are the two links that you have to paste into your web browser. One is for the Java 6 update 16, and second one is for the compiler, which in the jar format. So I would provide both the links in my YouTube video description. So you would just click on that and then you would be able to visit both the websites. So I am having one of the websites of github.com. So here in this we are having the similar screenshots, and where you have to do is to just click on the Java 6 update 16 for downloading the Java 6 16 update. So just click on this and wait for a while, and even if it doesn't open or start downloads, then what you have to do is to just click on the right button and click on download with free download manager, or even you can use any kind of a downloader that you have. So I would just download this one, update, Java update. And secondly, what you have to do is to, on the same page, you have to download the 8085 compiler.jar. So this is basically the compiler that you have to download. And similarly, you have to carry out the same steps that you have done earlier. I will download the same. These are downloaded, and I would just first of all install the Java update. So just click on its setup, and it's saying, do you want to allow this app to make changes to your device? I would say yes. Wait for a while and such kind of pop-up will open, and then it's saying welcome to Java, and then you have to click on the install. So it would not take more than 1 minute to install. Just wait for a while. So it has been successfully installed. So you have to click on the close button, and now you people are ready to use your Java compiler for 8085 microprocessor assembly language. So you have to click on the compiler. So as you can see, our application or the software is getting started, and it's now ready for your academic purposes or educational purposes, whatever you people are doing, or any kind of research. So here all options are available and you can utilize all of them. I hope that you would have learned something from this video, and I again request you to please subscribe to my channel, and goodbye.